Watching his face near the pond, a curious boy.